can do it. Come on.
No, that's the wrong way, buddy.
You're going the wrong way. Come on.
Oh my goodness. He's on his knee. Oh, he got on his knee that time. He's getting so close.
Come on.
Wow. Oh my goodness.
You got it.
Oh my heavens, he's starting to use his knees. He's never done that. He's never, I cannot believe he's done this for over a foot. He's never, ever done this. The water is the key. He's like, gonna get that water no matter what. He is just not giving up. He'll give up for me, he'll give up for daddy, he'll give up for toys, he'll give up for the dog. But that water has motivated him to move.
Come on, buddy.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
I've moved back and everything.
Richard Weiler, he's moved like 2 feet. I cannot believe how far he's gone. I can't believe my eyes. I just can't believe my eyes.
He's even grabbing onto the carpet and everything. Keep going, Bubba.
Oh my goodness.
There you go.
He's really close. He's getting his knees up under under him. He's getting his knees up under him, and then he's just not pushing off on him.
Alright.
Amazing. Oh my gosh.
Look at this. He keeps getting to the cup. Come on.
I can't believe it.
Almost. Almost there. You got it. This is a good game, huh?
Yeah, well, the break, the water gives him a little reward, and like his mom, he's motivated by food.
You like that water, don't you? Come on, you can do it. You can do it.
Cannot. He was by me. That's how far he's gone. He was right here by me. And he has moved like 3 feet.
Come on, buddy.
Oh my gosh. Until this moment, he has gone about 1 inch.
Mommy and Daddy's life is about to change. He's getting too tired. I think he's giving up. Richard, you want some water?